Albert Einstein, when asked to describe radio, replied, "You see, wire telegraph is a kind of a very, very long cat. You pull his tail in New York and his head is meowing in Los Angeles. Do you understand this? And radio operates exactly the same way. You send signals here, they receive them there. The only difference is that there is no cat. Ha ha."